Well, I think, you know, the goal is number one for these kids to have fun. They're learning and meeting new guys and friends and guys they competed against during the season. And you can see them kind of building a relationship with these guys, and hopefully that continues over the course of their college careers. And likewise as coaches, I've got to spend the week with coaches that we compete against during the season and in the playoffs, and they're great people. Guys like Tim Roth, who's the head coach, been coaching for 30-some years and can learn things from that. And Zach Wells from Maryville, who we played in the semi-state, competed against each other, but he's a great coach, and people that I can learn from, and it's just been great, meeting these guys. And so we'll take away from this week more than anything some friendships, and then for the kids, we want them to have a great experience where they've created memories that they'll be able to cherish and hang on to for a long time. The outcome of the game, sure, we want to win, but more importantly, it's the relationships and the friendships that we'll develop this week.